Onward! If that was the right way to go. Yeah, that'll do, because I can just fast travel. Why is it not? I said I can drop it. Oh, do I do that and drop it? I'm out of power now. Give me all my power back. Travel and there. All right, let's go see the stranger. At least we unlocked the way. Would have had to go through that purple area. I don't have this. Finally, I am locked myself in. Yeah, this is that empty room, so I reckon we're gonna fight a stranger in that room again. That would be the obvious thing. Didn't find out. Got his spaceship. He had a swan blade. No way that outfit fit underneath that cloak. Another boss out. The last time. Take control of evolution. Travel to the new ascended research facility. I've never been there, but on over location will send you the coordinates to it. Strong, but can it even compare to the might of this Shiva Pride? Oh, you got a morph edge. Yeah, we'll return. Gotta have a new map now. Research facility. Okay, I want to go get that. I want to go get this upgrade. She might have more upgrades now. Oh, where is she? Oh, she's there. Yep. Hacking device not interested. Energy recharge and enhanced hammer feed. Lovely. Could have flown from there, couldn't I? Research facility. Central computing! Get up there, are ya? Have we got any stuff to do in here? Find, collect 4 nano boosting pistol movers. Sorry about that. Phone was ringing. Right. I don't like this sword. It's too slow. Too slow. I'd rather have the quick fire weapon. We'll switch to the quick one and see what it does. What is? Oh. We might give it a go, actually. We might give it a go. What's this? Ah. Oh my god, more wood. It's a technological base, and they've got a wooden wall in there. I'm sure that my plasma weapon should be able to get through a a flaming bit of wood. Yeah, I think this has grown on me now, this weapon. It's not as slow as I first thought. Hello. Nano versus ammo. Your ranged main weapon deals more damage while under the effect of nano heal. That's when I'm healing, my gun does more damage. Ow. Pushed me underneath the platform. What a load of rubbish that was. Isn't it? Down. How in the world did I fall through the platform? Oh, this was that the thingy back there, isn't it? Platform. Hello. Save point, that'll do. Back. Now we go. Everybody, get a lag. Need to use the dash in combat an awful lot. Very handy. We can't stand on them for too long, can you?
Oh.
allows you to continue dashing on ground as long as the button is held down. Side of the shield thing. Cool. Teleport? Teleport. Where the juvenile am I now? To teleport again. The way out then. A bit long, mate. That's a dodge. I can hit you. Where the frick is this fire thing? Because it's really getting on my nerves now. There's tons of things in the bloody way. getting annoying now. It was way down. Oh no, I couldn't go that way. Could that? Oh no, it's open now, isn't it? Ah, but you were sad of the damn thing. Deadly water? That just... Oh, it is just damaging me. Ah, shit. Baking me live. All right, we're gonna die. I just want to see what's over here. Get out of here, we've like got an upgrade. Dude. This way. Water everywhere. Can't remember. I'm sure there's an item we can get that protects us from this, but you know, I'm being stupid here. Probably not advisable. I've got an item. Destroys robots with ranged attacks, cause their explosions to hurt nearby. Okay, and we open the thing. I don't know if I want to open that or not. Get out of here now. My health was so low. Sucks. We don't need to get these. Oh, the can's already collected. So the can stays collected. Thank you. That's that way. Okay, so that way needs wood, that way needs wood. Flamethrower. It's no. Found the flamethrower. So I could get out of it. Thank you. CNRB to shoot. Abby? The fuck? Can't I use RB? Oh, shit. It's an armor charge up. Oh, BS. I'll get back now. Flamethrower takes a mana charge. Falling. Oh, I've got to get back to that dying. Oh, I can't go this freaking way. Bullshit's that? Confused where I am. I don't think I've ever been up here. Oh. door. Another door, another door. Oh, I think one. Blighted, gain health from defeating foes with your mana. Nice. Oh, another teleport. Not sure I want to go in there. Or in this green bit. Now let's stay in the green bit. We've uncovered it anyway, we just need to get to a save point. It's gonna be down there. Go down. That's not the source, is it? Confusing. Oh, it's that safe point. Oh, these are open. Oh yeah. Lovely. Okay. Back down, make us. It's quicker. Ah, look at that. a bloody. Oh, lovely. We have to boil ourselves alive now every time we want to bloody go there. This room is horrible. Like I mentioned in a previous episode, I don't like the vertical rooms. Very awkward to navigate. Alright, we'll see what's in here. By opening all your doors. That's the doors that got open. I don't think we'll be this way. I could be wrong. I think we have. Another hill. into a red area. Bugs. Big old vertical room. Thank you.